I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I am Nicole, and I am happy to be back as your anchor. There is choir today.
It is a new year with new anchors. I'm Anna, and I'm also so happy to be back and behind the news desk.
Speaking of news, let's see what's cooking at Stoker. Of course, it's another idiom, and it doesn't mean that we are cooking. It means we want to check out what is happening.
Stoker Sharks in action.
Stoker students and their families gathered on December 20th to share all kinds of holiday songs. They had a great time, as you can tell from the pictures. A lot of them wore their Christmas hats. Let's listen to the Stoker Choir.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing and bushels of fun.
Listen as the fifth graders perform on their steel drums. There were a lot of Rudolphs in the audience.
Thank you.
It seems our sing-along was last year. It was. Welcome to 2014. We don't have a Stoker Scribes today, but we do have a Culturegram. Enjoy.
Stoker Culturegrams.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Happy New Year.
Feliz Año Nuevo.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Bonne Anni.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Bon Anno.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Glücklichs Neues Jahr.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Jin Yan Ho.
Happy New Year.
And I think to myself, what a what.
Next week is a full week, and it will be time to get down to business.
Now, it doesn't mean our school has become a business, but it does mean we have to seriously begin doing what needs to be done.
And that means studying, reading, and learning. It is a new year, and you as a student are responsible for your education.
So we will see you on Monday and bring back that 2014 attitude.